There's a victim of Sky Hill. Yin?
Yeah?
Yin, are you up?
Yeah, I'm in. I'll give it a try.
All right.
Get the hell up the hill.
Whose nest? And he's just learning to drive a standard, too.
Yeah.
Is your truck standard?
No, it's automatic. Oh.
Too bad he was afraid to come down the shortcut. He shouldn't be in third gear, either.
Man, that clutch is going to be dry.
Yeah, he's in the wrong gear. Quit burning the clutch!
Yeah.
Now don't do that on the beach.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, we don't. That's fine there.
Okay.
Yeah, just don't do it on the beach. You made her.
Give her.
You've been initiated.
Woo!
Damage report. Carnage.
I was ripped off.
Does this car have air conditioning?
Yep.
Does it work?
Yep.
It does? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. The other one, that black one, had air conditioning until he hit a bump and the rad fell out.
Want to give her an air?
Bus reverse. Hey, come here. You idiot, you didn't hold it in reverse. We were told you have to hold it in reverse the whole time. The last folks I went took up there, halfway up the hill, you blew reverse right out of it. You cannot drive in reverse hard on these cars without holding it in hard.
Yeah, you really gotta hold it in.
You gotta hold it in or you're just gonna chew the transmission out of it. Oh, I don't think he should be doing that. He's gonna wreck the transmission.
Yeah, we should get fucking.
You're gonna bust the transmission, don't do that. Doesn't run as good. Sounds like it's got wet wires. I think it's got wet wires now.
Oh,
yeah. Not bad. You got about a foot of air. Have that tick in the motor before?
Neutral.
There you go. definitely sounds faster than Rick's. You gotta learn when to shift. He's in third gear again. Those were new tires. Can't do Sky Hill in third gear. Oh! Amateurs!
How'd you like that?
You need lots of practice driving a standard. You're gonna kill that transmission real quick.
Oh yeah.
Just, you should, everything you do in reverse, don't jam it and do it hard.
Hey, the radial is blue.
Is that green? Uh-oh.
No, it's just water, probably.
Are you sure it's not hit from hitting the puddle? Everything's A-okay.
Come on.
Come on, you can make it.
Yeah.
Woo! All right, Dave, give her. Dave's gonna try the Volkswagen now. See how well he can do with it. There we go. Aww. Listen to that tranny whine. It's quality. Oh yeah! Yeah. Sky Hill is definitely a lot steeper in person.
Okay, damage report.
What do we got?
We got a hole. We blew this car a new anus.
Take a look. We blew this car a new anus and she got the runs.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Sweet.
Let's see those spider gears. You went back to retrieve them, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Still dripping in mud and who knows what.
There's a hole. Jesus.
Oh yeah. What else is that?
I think there's a couple of shards of the actual wall. See if we can piece this back together with some duct tape.
How are you going to get the gears back in there? It doesn't look like they'll fit back through the holes that size.
Yeah, I just got oil in my eye.
That's not oil, that's mud.
Or whichever.
Stinking slimy mud. Oh well, since the air conditioning worked on this car, we can always park it by the beach, and when we get hot, we don't want to go swimming. We can run the motor and get air conditioning. Well,
hey, let's piece her back together.
Well, tubers, you learned something. There's another victim. Bad transmission. Don't joyride Volkswagens with standard transmissions. I have my diesel minivan, and I've already gone through four of them in 8 years, and I drive it easy. VW standard transmissions suck.